Go, man. This is going to be Chronicles Draft Picks Football 106. We're going to go to our race here, shuffle seven times, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. So winner's going to get two spots in the break. So we're racing for two spots in the break. Matt and Thomas G are out to a big lead right off the bat. Craig's at the bottom. You got to watch those yellow shoes, Craig. My goodness, this is a neck and neck race. All four competitors are neck and neck with 10 seconds to go. Matt F has a slight lead with the blue shoes. He's widening the lead with three. Is Matt going to hold off the field? He is. Look at this, Matt F. Congratulations to you, Matt F. You just got two spots in the break. Matt F, congrats to you. My goodness. All right, so let's get those in there. And it's choppy 30 here. Let's do it, man. All right, let's go right over here. And first of all, let's jumble up all of the last name letters right here. Boom, boom, boom. Let's see here. Let me get our list here. Jumble up all of the last name letters. Let's do it seven times through. This is one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven right there. All right, P is at the bottom. H is at the top. Going to copy that list. And we're going to erase our default list and paste special text. Boom. And then we're going to do the same thing with the owner names. Everybody that bought into the break, here we go, man. Seven times through. Let's do it. One, two. Good luck, guys. Three, four, five, six, and seven right there. Troy C at the bottom. Troy C at the top. Everybody's in the middle of a Troy C sandwich. So here we go. Paste special text. And here are your last name letters. Troy, you got H, Matt, I, K, O, Q, Troy with B, Craig, A, and M, Troy, Y, N, L, U, V, W, Z, Craig with R, Troy with C, G, T, Matt with D, Thomas, F, Troy, S, Patrick, J, Craig, E, Troy, P. So there, here we go. Let's put this on the main screen up here. Let's put it on the main green. All right, so let's get it, man. Chop chop time for Chronicles Draft Picks Football. Let's pull something good out of here.